Welcome to Daily Encouragements with Pastor and Pastor Mrs. Okunnu. And now for a word of encouragement.
Good day, beloved of the Lord. Psalm 27 verses 1 and 2 says, "The Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? The Lord is the strength of my life. Of whom shall I be afraid? When the wicked came against me to eat up my flesh, my enemies and my foes, they stumbled and fell." All your enemies, everything that may be terrorizing you, standing up against you, or challenging the word of God in your life, today they will stumble and they will fall to rise no more in the mighty name of Jesus. As you go today, go in the strength of the Lord, because the Bible says the Lord is your light and your salvation. Do not be afraid, because the mighty one is with you. He is around you. Anywhere you step today becomes Goshen. Anywhere you step today, the glory of the Lord will surround you as with a shield. The glory of the Lord will surround you as with a shield. Go and have dominion today. Go and rule your world today. Go and walk in the confidence and in the boldness of the Almighty God. Remember, the Lord is your light and your salvation. Have a wonderful day. Amen.
Who shall I be afraid? Real simple song. I want to teach it to you tonight. The Lord is my light, salvation. Whom shall I fear? Whom shall I be afraid? The Lord is my light, salvation. Whom shall I fear? Yeah. Whom shall I be afraid? I will wait on you. I will wait on you. You, yes. I will trust. Say, I will trust in you. Y'all help me. The Lord is my light. Everybody sing. The Lord is my light and salvation. Whom shall I fear? You say it. Whom shall I be afraid? No, no. The Lord is my light and salvation. Whom shall I fear? No, no. Whom shall I be afraid? I will wait on you. Raise your voice. Hey. I will wait on you. Yeah. Say it again. Say, I will trust in you. Yeah. Sing. I will trust in you. The next part goes like this. Listen, I want you to go home singing this. I will remain confident in this. I will see the good.